This is Addison here. I'm gonna show you how to draw a panda. So first you have to make a curve. Then you have to make a flat head. Then another curve. Then easily go down. And for the body, make like a round circle. And for the arms, another bump. Legs, some more bumps. And you can make whichever eyes, but I'm just gonna do these eyes. And then you have to color them in with black. So when you're done, you can either pause the video to watch it over, or when in the park, you can pause the video to do it. And when you make it, you have to like try and then you have to make the ears. And then you can just draw a little flat part under the ears. And to color in, be very, very careful. And if there's way too small spaces, color in little circles. And for the belly, you can make like a big oval in the middle. For the arms, you can color it in like this. And don't forget to take a picture of your child's work and send it to us. So when you do this, be very careful, 'cause at any age, you have to be very careful with this marker and stuff like this. And make sure to make a really good background. See, hit the likes and subscribe to the video. Give us a big thumbs up. Then you can start coloring after you draw the whole panda. And make sure to make a really creative background and to add some color. See, in my background, I'm making some sunglasses for the sun. And when you add the colors, you can also add more details. Bye, YouTubie!